Hi everyone, my name is Ali and I'm going to show you how to create your first guide in less than 100 seconds. For the first step, I'm going to install the Google Chrome extension of UserGuiding.
Let's go to our Chrome browser and search for Chrome Web Store and click on this link right here. Within the store, we are going to search for UserGuiding. And click on Add to Chrome and Add Extension. And my extension is ready to use.
We are done with the first step. For the second and final step, I'm going to my website and create my first guide with UserGuiding.
Let's open our extension and click on this little icon that appears down left of my screen and I need to log in. Guys, you'll see how fun and easy it is to create guides. Let's create a new guide and I need to give a name and description for my guide. For the first step, I want to create a model. And within my model, I want to show an image. And this is the one that I want to use. And while it's uploading, I'm going to type in my text and do the styling. And when I'm ready, I'm going to save this step. Let's use a tooltip for the next step to highlight the block button at the header. We will type in our message here again and adjust the style. And when it's done, we are going to save this step and click on preview to see how our guide looks. Let's save this and click on preview. And yes, my model is looking great.
Wow!
And click on the next, and the tooltip is working great as well.
With UserGuiding, you can create guides anytime in any place.